الله أكبر الله أكبر أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله
وإذا سألك عبادي عني فإني قريب أجيب دعوة الداعي إذا دعان فليستجيبوا لي وليؤمنوا بي لعلهم يرشدون.
Allah says أجيب دعوة الداعي, I will respond to the call of the caller. He didn't say the call of the believer, the call of the Muslim, the call of the one who submits, the call of the righteous, the call of the slave, the call of the worshipper. He didn't use any of those descriptions. He said the call of the caller. Anybody who calls qualifies to be a caller. You don't have to be a special person to be one calling on Allah.
أَوَلَمْ يَرَ الَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا أَنَّ السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضَ كَانَتَا رَتْقًا فَفَتَقْنَاهُمَا وَجَعَلْنَا مِنَ الْمَاءِ كُلَّ شَيْءٍ حَيٍّ أَفَلَا يُؤْمِنُونَ.
Muhammad could not have known these facts about human development in the 7th century because most of them were not discovered until the 20th century. These facts could only have been revealed to Muhammad by the one known who knows all about us, not only about how we developed, but how we live and function.
Allah did not ask us to make people Muslim. Allah told us to pass on the message. But our duty is also to bring the good news, Bashiran. The good news of the beauty of Islam, the peace, the tranquility, the happiness, the joy that Islam brings to the heart, and of course, the delight and the beauty of paradise that is waiting for those who follow Allah's guidance and accept His ways.